Hello YouTube, this is David2021, and today I am reviewing the Pelican, although this review isn't right out of the box and built up, because I've had this for a long time, but one day I picked it up the way I always pick it up like that, and it just broke in half. So the other day, I finally decided to gather all the green pieces out of my spare pieces and rebuild my Pelican. And so I did. And apparently, I didn't have enough pieces to do the back engines or the lid. So the lid, I just left alone until I was done building it, and the rear engines, online are made up of an extra thing right here, if I can get it off, which I can't with one hand. But, then I got these turbines out of my spare pieces, too. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. Except for the lid, I still need to work on that a little. Like, I need to get a 1x4 or something. Fill in these little spots back here. But, oh, I was also missing some, it's missing that little piece right there. See? Right here. Actually, I have 4 more of them on the lid. So. I'll fix that after the video. But, yeah, it doesn't look too bad. I mean, still, I guess the front engines. That's what I was mainly stressing out about. But, yeah. Oh, and I put my little Cortana from the cryo bay in here. And that sticker is the sticker from my Battlescape. Make it look like Cortana's or some other AI's a co-pilot. And yes, I know this is not, this gun was supposed to go down here, but, I really don't like how the weapons are in the instructions, so I just put the gauze cannon piece, at least. And then, I put the Falcon's landing gear on here. Here's the front one, and there's the rear two. Since I barely ever use my Falcon, I figured, what the heck? And plus, the landing gear's not too hard to put back on. But, all in all, it's pretty good. Can't really get the lid off without disassembling it completely. Or, you know, like, taking this off, and then reaching in through the back here and pushing it up. Which is kind of hard to do. Oh, I got the ramp. So, yeah. Oh, and my 20-gallon long tank setup thing that I made a video of yesterday. I doubt anybody's seen it so far. I haven't checked it today. But, I'm gonna start figuring out how to put links in from, I mean, like my 20-gallon long tank video, I'm gonna figure out how to put the link into that. From that into this video, and this video into that video, and pretty much every 2 videos, they're both gonna have each other's links in them. So, yeah. But anyway, and I took in consideration the weight of the Pelican. That's why I got 3 turbines instead of just 2. So, don't think that I just went, oh, well, blah, 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 blah. But, yeah, rate, comment, subscribe. If you don't like it, then comment. Tell me what I can do better about it. Thumbs down the video. I don't care. So, yeah. And if anybody's wanting the Pelican now, yeah, good luck. the lowest I found it was $100. So, yeah. And I got it for $60 at Target. I am not gonna overpay for a new one, just so I can have the lid and the, or the hatch, whatever you want to call it, in the rear engine, so I'll just have it like this. But, yeah. Oh, I also had to find different thing right there. So, yeah, David 2081 signing out. Wait. Dang it. Is the button work? It's all dunked up or something.